Okay. I'm filming so long. It feels so weird. Wow, I'm already dying. I am so bad at this. I don't know what to do. Okay. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I haven't filmed in a while and this feels so weird. I had testing. AP testing, so I have 3 AP tests this year, and there's a lot going on, and I wanted to film a What Is Love cover for the chorus, but I still haven't done that. I do know the dance, but I have not filmed it. That will come in the near future, hopefully, because I'm almost done with school. I'm just ready for school to be over. Summer is literally, it's practically here, so that's what I'm waiting for. I will finally be doing a reaction, which I have not done in the longest of times. I don't know why. If you haven't already checked out my first reaction, which was You Are by GOT7, which is really, it was just an ugly reaction, like, ugh. I look back on that video and I'm like, that's disgusting, what are you doing? Anyway, today's reaction we will be reacting to BTS's comeback show for Anpanman. I never know if I say that right, to be honest. But yeah, we'll be reacting to Anpanman by BTS, their comeback show. Highlight reel. I'm looking at all their outfits. The only person I can't see right now is, who can't I see right now? The only person I can't see right now is V. Like in this like thumbnail, it's not the thumbnail, but it's just the beginning of the video and it's paused right now. I can't see V, but I love the outfits, the color coordination, I guess. It's kind of just like all goes together. But time to watch the actual video. Oh, it's so cute. I love Jimin's hair right now. Oh, that's so cute! Okay, the dance is super cute. The dance is like super cute. Oh my gosh, Suga's voice. Oh my gosh, his hair. Yes. Much better. I live, yes. His voice is just so good. Well, I was off. Oh, that's so cute! Pama. Ayy. Pama. Oh, it's so cute. Pama. I'm a new superhero, Anpanman, nigga. Cop out. I'm a new generation. Oh, that's so cute. The choreo is literally, it's, oh my god. Cop out, yes. It's bae. RM's outfit really, yes. I love his hair in this era. It's absolutely amazing. Oh my god. Yes, Jimin! Jimin and RM. Yes, I live. I haven't said anything about Cookie. That's just because... What else is there to say? His outfit's really cute on him. His hair is amazing. I was like reading the lyrics for this song, like I think a couple days ago, and I was just like, yes. My new favorite song, yes. Oh yes, I live for the dance. Go Cookie! Jimin's jean jacket is giving me life. And V's outfit is like... It's so cute. I don't know. All their outfits kind of like coordinate together. It's super nice. I'm a new generation. I'm a new superhero. Nigga. All the bad boy cop out. Can you guys tell that RM is my favorite? Well, I stand, like, what am I saying? He's my bias, there you go. Oh god, that gaze from Cookie. I'm not okay. So, that was short. I haven't watched Airplane Part 2 come back. So, that looks like that's what I'm about to do. Let's go. That's a serenade. I see you, Cookie. What a serenader. God, is that even a thing? Wait. Go, Jimmy. Oh, God. That was smooth. Why is Jimmy so? Oh. V's outfit is giving me life. Go, Jin. Oh, Ratmon. Yes. RM and Jin, just the best. This is the best. This is amazing. This is everything. They did that. Their choreo just keeps getting better. Oh, that gaze at Cookie. Okay. I'm dying. Oh, okay. I'm not ready for this, am I? It's his own. I live for their outfits, like, literally live for the outfits right now. Oh, that's, I like that. I have an obsession with J-Hope's parts, like. Yes. I love this part. Go, Sugar. Ayy. Jimin's outfit, I mean, not Jimin. Sugar's outfit looks so good on him. Yes, V. They did that! I don't know why I love that part. So, Cookie's voice can put someone to sleep. So soothing. Oh, wow. Wow. Well, I think I've had my fair share of dying today. Like, I'm so down to just go watch it over again. for it. Go, Jimin, go. Now. Jin. Same world. Is this my favorite choreo? Is this my favorite choreo? I really want to meet them one day. Major dream. I love Ratmon's shoes. I'm actually liking V's hair. Like, I really like it now. Okay, guys, that is the end of this reactions, whatever. Yeah, that's all. I really love this album. I've listened to it every single day since it came out. True fan. So, yeah, I will try to start filming more since school is ending and stuff like that. And I don't know, I have so many ideas in mind. I'll try to like put them in place, see how they work out and stuff like that. So yeah, thank you for watching. Bye, see you next time.